Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this lovely day that you've given us. We know that you've been planning this day since Nick and Jamie's birth.
Nicholas, you are my best friend in my whole world. Ever since the day we met and you said those sweet six words that made my heart melt, I knew you were something special. Then when I realized you shared in my obsession for Mexican food, I knew you were my forever.
Jamie, sweet cheeks, baby cakes, and pumpkin skumpkins. Who would have thought that an accidental first date at Country Barbecue would have gotten us to where we are today?
Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for all the special time that we've had so far. Lord, we just lift Nick and Jamie up to you, especially right now, as they begin their marriage.
Lord, we pray that you'll just lead and guide Jamie and Nick. We love them very much.
Thank you for all that Jamie means to us and all that Nick means to us.
Lord, may your son, Lord Jesus Christ, be always the center of their marriage.
We have already shared so much in life together, milestones, good times, and struggles. Our love only grows stronger through it all. You know me better than anyone else and encourage me to be a better person each day. I promise my everlasting devotion, loyalty, and respect. I promise to honor God with our love.
You are the sweetest, funniest, smartest, Rottweiler lovingest, and definitely the most gorgeous creature God has ever put on this earth. And I'm so lucky to call you mine. The past 6 years, 7 months, and 25 days have been the best days of my life, and I would never trade them for anything in this world. I can't wait to see what the future holds for us as we begin this journey called life together.
Thank you.
promised I would keep this short, and that's just what I'll do. But I have one more thing I would like to say, if that's all right with you.
I'll always be here for you, listen to you, and do my best to make sure you always feel loved. I'll pray with you, dream with you, and build a life with you. From this day forward, I promise to love you unconditionally all the days of my life.
Some things in this world might have passed me by, and I might have missed a chance or two. But you won't find any regret in my eyes, because I'm still looking at you.